coming for you, motherfucker.
Hey, we got another company meeting coming up to discuss the, training program.
Just call it a train heist. Nobody's listening.
Can we at least pretend operational security is a... Never mind. It's your turn to get donuts.
Fine. I'm on it. Of course there's a line. Hey, Nina. Rustling up donuts for the meeting. Any preferences?
Ooh, give me the special.
You want me to check what it is first?
It's a donut, and it's special. What else do I need to know?
Hey, Kev. Picking up donuts. Want anything?
Oh, man. I should probably avoid the carbs.
I thought it was cheat day.
That's Tuesdays. Yeah, which donut place? Maybe I'll make an exception.
Holy cow, it's you! Oh, mama, it's my lucky day!
The fuck? Dead as a doornail.
What was that? You okay?
Yeah, some rando just attacked me.
Dibs!
I saw them first!
Shit, there's more!
Oh, my body. Stop.
The hell's going on?
Sounds like you're... Oh, shit, yeah, you're on the wanted app.
I'm what?
Anybody in town could be trying to kill you for the bounty. Stay there. I'm on my way. Just stay there.
Next time, Eli buys the donuts. I am not dying at the donut shop! Knocking them down.
Your death is gonna change my life!
Fucking archers. Everyone's trying to break into the murder biz these days. They deserve that. Thought this was gonna be easy money, huh?
I'm almost out front. Don't worry, I've got a plan.
Get in! Hurry!
That one had to hurt.
Come on, let's go!
Any idea who might have put you on wanted?
Take your pick. Marshall, the Idols, Los Panteros, somebody's widow or orphan.
Right.
Pretty sure I've got a former college roommate who might have done it.
Well, whoever it is has money. The bounty they set is huge, look.
Holy shit, I'd almost off myself for that money. Is that my DMV pick? Bye-bye, Bert. Oh! So, what's your plan? Is it better than me murdering my way through every wannabe killer in town?
It is. I'm taking you to my buddies, Hank and Claude. They designed the Wanted app. They can take you off it.
You sure?
Yeah, they're cool.
They brought the gig economy to murder for hire.
Well, it started as a dating app, but the market was so crowded, you know? I'm glad they found their niche.
This shirt, more power.
So, how do you know these two hacker guys?
Through Wanted, back when it was a dating app.
You dated one of them?
Both. We had a really special week together.
Holy shit! Someone set up a roadblock! Another roadblock.
These guys are getting serious.
Down for the count.
There's their house. We're almost out of this.
Should have stayed home with Mama.
Hank, Claude.
Hi, Kev. What a pleasure.
I need a favor. My friend ended up on your Wanted app and needs to get taken off.
Oh, I'm sorry. We never curate user content on the Wanted app. Corporate policy!
Yeah? How about I put you two yahoos on the app?
Wait, what?
We got more users incoming.
We'll hold them off if you two clean up this mess.
Motion to amend corporate policy? Second! All in favor? Aye! Motion passes! Hurry! Take us all off!
Sorry for putting a hit out on your friends there, kid.
Nah, they were kind of asking for it.
Later, Gator.
If we rush him, we can split the bounty. This is the big one.
They deserve that. How's it going back there?
Just need to update the database. I think you mean reinitialize the server? The posts are in the database. But the server is what pushes them.
I'm gonna fucking die over this?
Killing people for money is harder than I thought. Down for the camp.
The gig economy works, fool!
Okay, done.
Looks like they're backing off.
You know, I reckon maybe the Saints ought to take that app off your hands. For everyone's safety.
You mean, like a buyout?
Sure.
Cool. We own the Wanted app now.
Yeah, but we're super late for Eli's meeting.
Sorry about not being able to connect the other day. A whole lot of people tried to kill me, so I had to, you know, murder the shit out of them, and, well, time got away from me.
It happens.
You meet the rest of the crew yet?
No, I was waiting for you.
Well, let's meet them. Hey, everyone, I'd like to introduce you to the Nawali. He's here to make our train-robbing dreams a reality.
It's nice to meet you, sir. I'm Eli.
I'm Kevin. Everyone calls me Kev.
You're not wearing a shirt.
Less shirt, more power.
I'm not sure that's how it works.
Yeah, don't try to figure it out. I'm Nina. It's nice to meet you.
Yes, a pleasure. So, shall we plan the heist?
No.
I thought you called me here because you wanted to prepare for the robbery.
Correct.
So we are planning the heist?
No.
Okay, I must admit, I'm confused. What are we doing?
Team building.
What?
Look, you don't know us, we don't know you, but we're putting our lives in each other's hands, so we need to be on the same page. Eli threw out the idea that we should spend a day doing some team-building exercises. You know, so we can really get a sense of camaraderie.
We have hats.
I thought we agreed to use the Fleur.
This is better.
I'm with Nina.
I have so many questions.
And that, my friend, is what team-building is all about.
Check it out. The best RV money can rent.
Shotgun! Everyone get in!
Well, this vehicle is well stocked with beer, but I don't see any guns.
Nope. No guns today.
So, it's to be knife work, then.
What? No, we're just gonna have a regular, non-murdery bonding day with friends.
Everybody gets to choose one activity they want to do.
And then, y'all go do it.
I'm up first. And I brought the spray paint. I know a place in Mercado that's just begging for a Saints mural.
Isn't that Pantero's turf?
All the more reason.
All right. We get to see the magic happen.
So we are engaging in common vandalism.
Excuse me?
Whoa there. It's not vandalism, it's art.
Damn right it is.
Art made illegally. With spray paint.
Look, Nina's hot shit. It'll be a top-notch mural for everyone to enjoy. You'll see.
Are you sure we shouldn't be planning the heist?
Yes, I plan today to be just for fun.
Why don't we cut the tension with a little dubstep?
I'd rather hear some ranchera.
What are you talking about? When they finally drop the bass, the relief is infectious.
We could ask our guest what he likes.
Roger McGillicuddy has this amazing new podcast.
Nope.
I'd rather
no
not.
No way. Here we go. Not a bad example of my orange period, but I can do better now. Let's put some morado in Mercado.
This is what you do? Painting? I thought you were criminals.
No. I mean, yeah. I mean, this is Pantero's turf. Nina ran with him before we started the Saints, so for her to be here, putting up our colors...
Ah, she's showing defiance in the face of her enemies. This, I understand.
Shit. We got Panteros incoming.
I thought we'd be out of here before they found us.
I'm not stopping now. Cover me.
But it's a murder-free day. Ah, damn it. Should have stayed home with Mama.
Want some of this?
What the hell you doing?
Cover.
We're facing our shit!
Stay on all sides!
Later, Gator!
Thanks for getting rid of those assholes. Now I can get down to business. And done.
Damn, Nina. Another masterpiece.
Agreed. Now that I understand the context, it is impressive work.
And now that there ain't no one left to kill, we can get back to having fun. Back to the RV.
So, who's up next?
Me. I have found a new bar on action. It's got 5 stars, a huge tequila selection, and karaoke!
Oh man, it's been ages since we've done karaoke.
Hey Nawali, what's your karaoke song?
I do not sing with strangers.
And it's good we're friends now, isn't it?
I guess anything but Love Shack.
Love Shack? We haven't done Love Shack since Ghost Pepper Night.
Kevin, we do not talk about Ghost Pepper Night.
I made ghost pepper chili. It was too spicy.
They were not ghost peppers. They were demon peppers. Spent 2 fucking days in the bathroom.
I got some in my eye. It was bad.
Barkeep, rustle up 5 tequilas, the karaoke book, and a plate of your best flautas.
Marshal Security, we're looking for...
Oh, shit, the Nawali! Call the strike team, quick!
Fuck, we better stop him.
I know.
You better run before that strike team gets here.
Too late.
Hover bikes?
Gonna have to fight our way out.
Damn it, this is not how this was supposed to go.
We want the Nawali alive!
Seriously, Marshall has hover bikes now? Too cool.
They would be very useful for the train heist.
We ain't discussing the tr-
I'm changing my activity. Let's steal a hover bike and race it at Jet Ski Point.
Fair.
You and the Nawali grab the bike. We'll meet you there.
Why do you seem to hate your job so much?
What? I don't hate my job.
You are a professional cold-blooded killer like me, no? And yet, you do not wish to fight on your off hours. You know, when you love what you do, you never work a day in your life. Look at your friend, Kevin. Everything he does with gusto.
Hey, I murder with gusto. I just... Don't you ever want a day off? A killcation?
No.
Oh, let's maybe keep that bit from Eli, huh?
There you are. Took you long enough.
Okay, we're here, we're clear. Let's have some good, clean fun with this baby, huh?
Lead on.
Jet Ski Point belongs to the idols!
Non-believers not welcome!
Kev, what the hell? This place is crawling with idols.
Yeah, that's how I know the spot. They race jet skis here.
This was not the plan, Kevin.
What did you bring outsiders to Jet Ski Point, Kevin?
This bike will do well for the thing we are not talking about. Out.
Done? Can we joyride in peace now?
You bet. Come on back and we can... Oh, shit. There's more Marshall rolling up. I guess we didn't shake him after all.
Be right there.
We gotta get out of here.
Surrender the Nawali and return our stolen hover bike.
More Marshall incoming.
They're shooting the RV! This is a riddle!
I'm never getting my deposit back.
We gotta get out of here.
Later, man.
Surrender the Nawali and return our stolen hover bike.
More Marshall incoming.
They're shooting the RV! This is a riddle!
I'm never getting my deposit back.
Just drive, we'll hold them off.
All your courage.
Days off are important for psychological health. Marshall's probably tracking the fucking bike.
I can disable their tracker, but I'll need time.
I know a place, a safe house, where we can hide the bike and arm ourselves against our enemies.
But...
I insist, this is my choice of activity. Nina, head for the old graveyard west of Panther Rock.
Back off! We're fucking bonded!
Knock them down. We're here. I have weapons inside.
I'll stash the hover bike. The rest of you keep watch. You, my friend. I have a special weapon you may borrow. Try it out. And use it to do what you love.
Ooh, hey, thanks.
Now then, shall we meet the foe on our terms?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fuck yeah.
Oh, Jesus. The idols found us too.
Then let's go fuck them up.
Where did all these people come from?
I'm gonna blow you up!
That's for this fucking with our team build.
All idols.
Stayed home with Mom.
That's for
Let's
crossing.
End this now. Weapons free, Marshal! Weapons free!
Now.
Bring it on! All of you!
Reno!
That'll take you all!
Let's not kid ourselves.
Did we win?
I think we won.
Hey, y'all. I'm sorry today went to shit. I had this perfect plan, and it just went off the rails.
Which makes it different from all your other plans. How exactly?
Anyway, don't worry about it. Today was awesome.
It's true. I cannot recall having a more memorable time.
Same here. Not since Ghost Pepper Night.
Kevin? We do not speak of Ghost Pepper Night, eh?
Come on.
Hand to God.
Even I think that's crazy.
Hey, when you're dealing with the Aztec cartel, it's best not to ask why and just go with it. It's getting late. I should probably get going. Thanks for dinner, Kev. It was great.
Thanks, man. The marinade does all the work.
You're too modest.
Drive safe.
Thank you. And please, make Kev wear a shirt.
I'll see what I can do.
Not gonna fucking happen.
Let me walk you out. Look, I know we're kind of ridiculous, but when push comes to shove, there's no one I want more by my side than those guys.
They're good people.
They are. I guess what I'm saying is, I know you're looking at the heist as a one-and-done sort of thing. You know, a debt that you're paying off, but it doesn't have to be.
I'll think about it.
Please do.